trip. So let's read it. Kaylee's trip. Kaylee's trip. One summer, Kaylee's family took a long trip. They packed their car with closed books and Kaylee's camera. The trip was full. They went to the mountains to visit Aunt Lexi. Aunt Lexi showed Kaylee secret caves. They saw a black eagle's nest. Click. Kaylee took a picture of that. They went to the forest and stayed in the cabin. Kaylee met a new friend, Koto. He stayed in the cabin next door. Koto and Kaylee played under fir trees. They built a fort with branches. A skunk wandered by. Click! Kaylee took a picture of that. Then off they went to the beach. They stayed with Sarah and her family. Sarah's family had a vacation home on the beach. Kaylee and Sarah splashed in the ocean, waves, and built in sandcastles. They saw starfish on a rock. Click! Kaylee took a picture of that. On the way home, Kaylee and her family stopped to buy some juice drinks. Kaylee saw a big statue of a bear. She wanted to take a picture. She looked for her camera. Oh no, she left it behind. When Kaylee got home, she was sad. She wished she had her camera. She wanted pictures to help her remember her trip. The next day, Mom brought in the mail. Look, she said, 3 postcards for Kaylee. She picked it from Aunt Lazy, one for Koto, and one from Sarah. Kaylee smiled. Had been a great trip. She'd remember that. I read Kaylee's trip. I'm gonna read you another book next time. Bye.